Yo guys, it is me, Serene Sorrow Imagery, as I stand a fight in the back with more WWE 2K19. So today, we're gonna do a, I'm just looking through all these matches stuff. How about a 2-on-2 match? And, yeah. Normal tag. And we're doing a women's tag. Because, why not? Okay. Becky. Versing. Oops. And yeah. Versing Becky and Faith facing about, Alexa Bliss. And, looking through this. Maurice! Because why not the heel things? Why not mock Creator for deciding on asinine decisions? Yup, so let's take this. NXT TakeOver New Orleans. SmackDown Live. Alright, so let's get on with this. Alright, coming up on SmackDown Live, we got a tag team action. Becky Lynch versus Faith against Alexa Bliss and Maurice. And Maurice, this chiz about to... I don't know. We'll see how this one goes. Just, stay low. And know your lane, bros. Alright. Just lay still and we got this shiz on. You hear me? So first up, we got tag team action. Here we go. Here's Faith making her way down to the ring.
We're just moments away from this huge tag team match, guys. And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
Yep. Feel the power. Money makes me say, oh, pourquoi? Yeah, surely you do. All right, let's get ready for a partner to come out. And here she comes, coming in to, you know, to tag team along with her.
One of the
Yep, and look at her now. She's even better than before. Sis is ready. We gonna change that, Chiz. Too bad her wrestling can't be good. Too bad her wrestling ain't that good. Okay. Alright, so Becky is now in. Me.
She fights
Thanks for letting us know 50 billion times, please. Man, they're just going all of... Get in the ring! Hot tag! What? Two referees? Come on, who's... What? Why are you just standing there? What? Oh, jeez. Oh, is it happening? Oh, submission! Submission! Oh, there we go, here we go, here we go. Oh. Corner tagging. Oh, it's gonna happen. Oh, rope break, I suppose. Rope break. Rope break. Oh. Oh, there we go. Jeez Louise! Yep. You already said that! Stop repeating yourself! Yep.
That was an amazing match.
Instant classic. Whoa. Dang, yo, that's wild. Man, that turned out to be crazier than I expected. But we picked it up pretty well. Alrighty, so I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next time.